Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me, yeah. And I'm feeling good. Fish in the sea, you know how I feel. River running free, you know how I feel. Blossom on the tree, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day.
Before I go on vacation, I feel like a little kid at Christmas time. Feels good to be 30 years old and have that feeling again.
I enjoy traveling. That is probably one of the passions I have in my life, is to visit other places, be in other cultures, see other things that are different from what I deal with on a day-to-day basis.
I take vacations to come and de-stress, to relax, and see a part of the world that we don't see every day.
Diamond Resorts International, we're committed to providing every guest simplicity, choice, and comfort every time for a lifetime. When I wake up every single day, I'm excited about all the new things that we can deliver to all of our customers worldwide. Nobody else can provide such an extreme vacation experience other than Diamond Resorts International.
And I'm feeling good.
It's something that we look forward to every year. We cannot wait.
We always have the countdown to holiday, and it's usually in the month beforehand.
You'll come home from work and you'll be singing, "Well, I'm on holiday."
Vacationing for me is really a time to get back in contact and focus on my family.
It's very important to have strong family values, and being part of Diamond really, really embraces that and brings us all together.
We have been able to share memories and have time with each other that I just don't think we would have been able to do at home.
When we go on vacation, it's like honeymoon all over again.
I mean, you don't remember driving to work, but you do remember snorkeling, walking on the beach at sunset, and I want my children to also have those kind of memories.
What it's done for us is to be able to give my children a great deal more of a view of the world.
A lot of people that work for Diamond are very special.
They smile at us, they know our names, they go out of their way to talk to us.
Highly trained, highly proficient, nice people.
More than helpful in reception, to organize tours, local events, can't fault it, which obviously adds to the value of the holiday as well.
They care, it's not just a job, you can tell. They really care about whether your vacation is what you want it to be.
They take a great deal of pride in what they're offering, and it shows.
I really feel like we've made friends here and we've become part of a family here.
It does make it so much better when you know you come into something like that, so reliable, so helpful, that you just want to come again.
One of the reasons that we bought with Diamond Resorts International was mostly for the flexibility.
With a point system, they could move anywhere in the world.
There's a whole list of items that you can use your points for.
Trade your points in for a car rental, for airfare.
You book cruises, you know, I can extend my vacations, bring more people to enjoy the resorts.
We bought ours to pass on to our kids.
The flexibility is really limitless.
The quality of the accommodations, the flexibility to be able to book the way you want, The places that they've selected that they're offering properties are premier vacation areas of the world.
Every time you go to a different resort, it's like opening up a gift.
They've got a lot of locations.
Just need more time to...
need more vacation time to take advantage of it.
When we've said to people, we've been to Italy sort of 6 times, they say, how have you done that? You know, that's fantastic.
You decide when, where, and how long you want to stay. And we looked at it and said, this is exactly what we wanted in a timeshare. You know, they kind of reinvented what timeshare was all about.
And I'm feeling good.
Wake up and you think about, okay, what adventure are we going to do today?
Being active is really important to us, and getting out and doing fun things. And so this gives us a chance to do it all together.
And it's the only time I see my husband relax is when we're on holiday.
If we go to Florida, I have to still go to Disney. You'd still like all the big rides, don't you?
I don't think we've ever grown up, to be honest.
The opportunity to go on a helicopter ride down through the Grand Canyon and through that whole area is just, that's a dream come true for us.
There's really no words for it. You know, you just kind of pause and take a deep breath because it's just that beautiful.
It's staggering.
Vegas obviously has awesome shopping. It's got great shows, great places to eat.
There's always something new. There's always something different. There's always something exciting happening. And that's why we constantly come back.
Each and every resort location around the world has its own uniqueness. If you're in the Ka'anapali Beach Club in Maui, the water is so crystal clear and the waves are crashing on the shore. To Broome Park in Canterbury in southern England, 300 acres and a manor house that was built by Lord Kitchener of Khartoum. These are the different types of properties that Diamond Resorts International has to offer, which no other vacation ownership company in the world can offer you.
When we walked into our room, I was so surprised that our bathroom was as big as our bedroom at home.
The two girls took the key and ran up to the room as soon as we came in, and it was, oh, you should see this, you know, and we'll have 3 bathrooms, and oh, it's beautiful.
They have like a full kitchen there. They have a refrigerator, a freezer, an oven, a dishwasher. They have everything.
My great-grandchildren came down about 3 weeks ago, and they said, Grandma, Grandma, this is so wonderful. This place is wonderful. Can we come again next year?
It's home from home, but I don't have to do the cleaning.
I can just go home, sit down, relax, look out the window and just see the beach.
And if you notice, he said home. Because that's the feel you get. It's like going back home.
All those things that I would normally have to be responsible for are already done.
So it's just peace of mind, really, knowing everything's going to be perfect.
There's just this feeling that you get when you get here that it's just, it's relaxed.
You know that no matter what resort you're going to or you're sending a family or friend to, you know what they're getting on the other side.
It's top quality everywhere.
There's a certain standard that we know that we would expect at other Diamond resorts also.
She has very high standards.
Every year we keep sort of looking at each other thinking, there must be a catch somewhere, there must be a catch, but there isn't. We're just advantages.
It feels more like having a vacation home that we get to go to as opposed to
home.
It's actually nicer than home in some places, yeah.
This vacation with the resort that we're at blows any vacation I've ever been on out of the water.
There's no comparison.
I mean, we would never go on a package holiday ever again.
You only appreciate the difference once you're in Diamond Resorts International.
This always comes up the number one winner, absolutely, hands down above all the rest.
It feels as though it's the holiday that you deserve.
Dragonfly out in the sun, you know what I mean, don't you know? Butterflies all having fun, you know what I mean? Sleep in peace when day is done, that's what I mean. And this old world.
It's been time for the girls to get to know their dad. They've known him as a working man who worked hard to do so many things. When he came over with them, I think the children saw him in a different light. You know, they saw him as a friend, not just dad.
And we really chose this place because of the people, the kindness that they've showed us. God,
It's just home away from home is what it is.
Diamonds has really changed my attitude on the dreading of going to other resorts and having to deal with all of the accessibility problems. I'm just so pleased and so impressed that there is finally a resort that is willing to do anything and everything.
Well, when we went back and said we bought a timeshare, they said, "You did what? Yeah. You bought a timeshare?" and we said, "No, we bought a lifestyle.
We're just getting married. We just started a new business. Now we get to come to a great place like this. It's kind of the start of the rest of our life. Just makes the future look even brighter."
Where have we been and where are we going next? It's a source of constant conversation and enjoyment to us.
It just literally opens the world to you. Yeah. And that's a nice feeling to have when you're a member to a very exclusive club, I call it.
Never ever want to come home. When we come home, that's all we do. We then start to plan for the next holiday, which we couldn't do if we wasn't part of Diamond Resorts International.
Our dentist was here a couple of weeks ago, and he went to three other resorts to check them out. He said,
Came back and bought here.
He said, "No, this is great. This is great. This is where I want to be."
It's a great feeling to know that our grandchildren, when we're not around, will be enjoying it. It will be our legacy to them, and that's a nice feeling as well.
Yeah. This is our retirement vacation home, but ours moves all around the world.
If I could do it all over again, there's no doubt in my mind that I would have come here.
There is no single word for it. It's been such a positive experience with us. We've just enjoyed ourselves so much with it.
Every one of our guests is so special to us. I'm committed to that. And I don't believe that any other brand on the planet has the same commitment to you, the guest, my guest, each and every day.
I would like to take this opportunity to personally welcome you to Diamond Resorts International. You've made an exquisite choice today, one that will provide you, your family, and your friends with the tools you need to begin building a legacy of travel traditions. Whether you plan resort stays at exciting destinations around the world, exchange your points for cruises, or choose from a variety of other member benefits exclusive only to you as a member of the club at Diamond Resorts International, you have my personal commitment of branded hospitality service. After all, at Diamond Resorts International, we're committed to your relaxation, simplified.
We have a wall. We call it the trophy wall. What is on that wall is snapshots. It's all photographs that have been blown up and framed from our various trips around the world. Our objective is to fill that wall. And we're not there yet, but we're gonna be.